that off at all times. This device is heavily secure in your hand, clothing, or seat pocket. Store larger devices, such as laptops, in overhead lockers, or in the bag under the seat, for departure. Ladies and gentlemen, we're about to run through our safety briefing. Even if you fly often, we'd appreciate your careful attention. If you are using headphones, we recommend you remove this for the safety briefing. Civil aviation law requires you to comply with all the safety notices and signs on the aircraft, and with the instructions of the crew. This is a non-smoking service. Smoking, including e-cigarettes, is not permitted on the aircraft. You'll find a copy card Nick is holding in his pocket. Please read it to become familiar with our safety procedures. If an emergency occurs, do take off or landing. Adopt the recommended brace position. You see demonstrated on safety card. Your card also contains information on the location and the use of a life jacket. There are four emergency exits on the aircraft. Two at the rear, the door through is entered, and at the opposite. There are two exits at the front cabin, one on each side. Near emergency evacuation, floor lighting will guide you to these exits. Now the time to ensure your seatbelt securely fastened. When the shade open, try to be folded away. Your arms are lowered, and your seatbelt cap in position. Also, one final reminder. Please ensure all transmitting devices are switched to flight mode. Thank you for your attention.